Sleepwalkers.
Yeah, it's been a long time.
Long time.
Yeah, it's been a long time.
If I'd not one piece, but each, but one each after each after each, feeding on the blood of the living.
Yo. Check it.
It's been a long time since we first got down. Sleepwalkers EP, couldn't nobody sound like us, cause we original. The Grim Reaper and the blood-spilling criminal. Murdaman, the second-born, the first to speak. And then my older brother wrote a rap and joined the creep. I called him evil-less, he didn't second-guess. I buried him till he decayed and then he resurrected. Skeleton head, gruesome dream state, sleepwalked out of bed. We started out with Ghost Town and Lazy K. They named me Murdaman and put sleepwalkers in the game. We told the future with 3,000. We made a horror flick, caught up so we won 87 pigs. What comes around goes around. And those were the stories that were told from the underground.
June 30th, 2002, met Ghost Town. We were accepted by the crew, then we met Lazy K. We were smoked out every day. 24 came around, we wasn't knocking doors down. Started out gruesome with only 2 songs on tape. Recorded off a 4-track, thinking with no faith. Then it took 4 years before we got up on a CD. Sadly, we had to make this music right before we hit the studio for the release for our song. The next month of our self-titled album, Evil-Ass EP, was done. We was living evil when the sky was red. At 11:59, driving around, still creeping. Both solo albums out that we had to get off our chest for the next album that was blessed. Sleepwalkers, 150 copies on CD. 9 tracks, shorter than most EPs, with the return of the Evil Dead. Apocalypse 2006, it was destined to never fail. But it felt like I hit a brick wall. Times were getting hard, the crew fell apart. I felt all the pains and aches. I won't lie, I made some wrong moves and mistakes.
I remember being young way back in middle school, writing rhymes at my desk, but I never would assume or even comprehend that I'd have an album. I remember when that was just a dream up in my room. Developing my style, I ain't even have a name. Being critical, I took my time in every single way, and it paid off, even if we had to take some time off. Sometimes you gotta get away to get your mind ahead of things. A person must grow, and that's what we did. Now we rocking shows with Eshawn, Mastermind and Nip. Did a track called Bad Dreams. We really did premeditated, which led to the 3 legends meeting and collaborating. Blessed to be a part, we DJ'd on the scene. And at night, we made hip-hop history. We've come a long way, all the shows we turned out. We was taking photo shoots with no fucking albums out. 2006 was the year we cut our demo straight amateur, stealing gangster instrumentals. 2012 I pressed 200 copies, post a mo, and popped off, featuring gangster infidelity. I held it down while he was there, did what he had to survive. Did a track with Eshawn, even through his stride. 2016, now we back in effect.
It's been a long time,
oh, awesome represent.
Been about 2 years since I last saw my brother. I'm popping pills, smoked out all alone like an undercover. Now it's time to get back up on my feet. Need a quick fuck with these hoes, fuck I'm dead on these streets. Talking this and talking that, felt like no one had my back. Thinking to myself, where's Murdaman? I'm buzzing, getting fat, talked everything through. How the label turned to dust, it was funny at the end. It was just the 2 of us. Now you're in tune to the secret of the ooze. Release your stress as we take you on this cruise. This is just a brief summary, so listen up to our history. If you're not updated, just push rewind. Sleepwalk in, 14 years, it's been a long time.